All right. So, as we know it, we need to do matchmaking. We're gonna do this. Okay. I mean, I was planning to do matchmaking and do like not to no day of the freaking year, dude. Does it always have to be a cutscene like before we like fight the thing? It's not even a dungeon, it's more like an arena. He's playing hella scary, dude. Nice, dude. That was pretty good. Pretty good. Here, let's go, boy. That was hella lit, dude. I'm just saying. All right. What? It is not better than what I already own. I'll say that much. But I do have this. So let's open them. Damn. That was pretty mediocre. Has more skills, but dude, this thing is freaking like so trash. How is this as trash as it is? Damn! Alright, well, obviously, but then on the whatever that on the little side. Damn it, man. Damn it, damn it, damn it. What am I supposed to do? Alright. What? Okay. All right. I just need a vendor. Hopefully, I can sell things with this one. If I can't, then fuck. Okay, I can't, so. All right. Need to go this way. Right, come on, man.
You never give up.
Wow, really level 18? All right. I think I can take him. Regardless of him actually being able to poly one shot me, I think I could beat him. It'll take me forever. Literally forever. I will agree with that. But I do believe I can take him. All right. As always, the beautiful cutscene that we obviously don't need. That was pretty good. Almost beat our high score from last time. Almost, of course.
Almost.
Of course, quest failed. I'm not surprised about that. What should I do, dude? Is there something that I can do? Ooh. That's a lot of XP. But other than that, what can I do? I guess so. Things like this, right? Is that it? Things like these things right here? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Is that the answer? I think that's the answer. Alright, y'all. We're gonna go on a grinding spree, so for like good armor and shit, so I will be right back. Alright, I'm breaking the hounds. So what am I supposed to do? Just kill these things right here? No, I don't think so, right? Defeat Andons near Roughclaw Village. Tame Hind. Alright, let's try it. These guys are level 15, so I should be able to do some damage to this guy. Yeah. Look at that. Oh, I thought he was gonna attack me. Gold? Not bad. Yeah, we should definitely be able to defeat this guy. It's fairly easy. Ow. Dude, let's go. That was actually really lit. I can't even equip this because it's not even for me. Beautiful. Let's go up here because... Woo! Alright, be good boys and oh! Hey buddy, hey... Let's chill. Let's go. Get destroyed. Destruction. Destruction. Oh, wait. Nah, I want to get some mining going because I want to. And who are you to judge? Perfect! That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah, dude. No! Why are you being an ass? Alright. There we go. Wow. All right. Not too bad, actually. Well, actually, we can do this other one first. I don't see why not. taking. I'm about to die. Yo, we killed it before I fucking died. Oh man. That one literally just died. So the chances of it spawning like now is literally zero. Okay, well, there's a guy here waiting, so I guess we'll wait with him, so, and see what happens. I don't know if he's here because he knows maybe that it'll spawn right now or not, but maybe not. Oh, there's a second guy. Oh, there it is. There it is. I'll let these guys land there first. That way they can get the aggros of these enemies. Nope, I guess not. Nah, they just circle around them. I'm gonna get one shot it. Dude, this guy is massive, dude. Oh, I'm not dead. How is it already dead? Dude, these guys are broken, man. Really, being level 30 makes you that strong? Okay. I'm not gonna let that. I fucking got one shot and I'm not gonna let that ruin my chances of getting good loot? Nah! Ain't gonna happen! I'm sorry! Screw you, because I'm not letting that happen. Nice, got here at just the right time. I'm not attacking first. You can go fuck yourself. Beautiful. Let's go. I did see that somebody left. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess good timing, right? That I literally just came back. What? There we go. Easy. And I leveled up to level 14. Dude, couldn't get any better. Alright. We are back. And after the good amount of grinding, that actually took a lot longer than I thought, but whatever. Yeah, bro. Okay. Oh my god. What a bullshit of a game sometimes. Oh man. Alright. Higher and higher. Higher and higher. This better give me a shit ton of XP. Yeah, 86,000. Yeah, it better give me that. In fact, it should give me more. 100,000, bro. I need to level up fast. And quick, no delays. You know what I'm saying? No delays. Escort Don Diego. Isla Enchantment. Damn, bro, get destroyed. Was that level 19, by the way? I think it was, right? All right. Alright, alright, alright. There we go.
Thank you for your efforts.
Oh, wow. The first female with not that big boobs. Literally, first freaking female in the whole game that doesn't have big boobs. Like, what a freaking surprise. And it's, I about to say, it is like the ugliest one, but then again, like, her, I thought her eyes were like pitch black, but they're not. They're just very dark. But I mean, like, in terms of body wise, I guess she doesn't look bad, but she's like, what, an animal? A little, I don't even know, a snake? I don't even know what she is, but a mermaid? But first female without big boobs. Damn, developers, you probably were making so many, you're like, you know, let's make variety. People are gonna start thinking we're like, oh, we have some fetish. Oh man. Alright. Like, I mean, her boobs are still pretty big, but like, compared to the other females, hers are like a C. The other ones were like E's. Like, they were above normal. Oh man. I can't hurt them, huh? But yeah, like, these, I can't. Oh, okay. But yeah, like, obviously her boob was still like a lot bigger than, like, I guess your average female, right? Some females usually just have either B's or like small C's, but hers was a good size C's. The other ones though, like, dude, they were like D's, E's. I think some of them were probably even F's. Probably not that big. Okay, fair enough, but still, some of them, they were just definitely like pretty massive. I'm just like, damn, bro. The developers definitely have some fetish going on here. Look at that, her boobs are also not that big. I think it's just their species. They all have like similarly the same size boob. They're like small C's, you know. And obviously not the saggy kind either, because I've seen some saggy C's in my lifetime, man. I don't know, I don't think small C's be like any form of sagginess. Like, you mean they're too small to even sag, so if you have like, if they're somehow sagging, then oh man, that's kind of weird. What is that? What? I want to know what that is. Oh, whatever it is, it's not that great. I can't even use it. Oh man. Oh, the hiccups. The hiccups, guys. Okay, I think it went away. Yeah. No. There we go. There we go. I wanna see what this blue thing is, but nah, don't care. What the? I wasn't hurting it. That was so weird and very annoying. Alright. Well, now that time we got that out of the way, let's go do the main quest now. While avoiding these guys, obviously. Oh, no. Okay. I'm about to say. Really went in circles, but that's fine. Okay. Yeah, I need to run there. All right. Actually, let's heal real quick. I'm gonna heal real quick, y'all. Now that we're all healed up, let's get going. let's get going to where we're supposed to go to. God damn, dude. Alright, let's go over like freaking level 21, bro. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. I wanted to be cool, but I couldn't. Okay, I need to defeat Black Flame Warden. Where's that guy at? Oh, found him. Oh, hey, no, get back here. Okay. Buddy, you hurt. No, Nani? All right, man. I want that rematch. Alright, well, thanks to this guy, he helped. I'm pretty sure I could have done it, but I guess I should be happy for the help, because it literally just takes stress off my back end. And the fact that this little fucking bitch of a game, with the bullshit of a game as well, can't bullshit me over if it's two of us. Where, why, and how? For what reason? All right. Whoa. Okay. It's gonna be a long ride. Alright, I'm gonna get over there to where that thing is, and I'm gonna call it a day for this stream, y'all. I just realized she had legs.
My mind was pressed. I lost control of my senses. Forgive me, friend. And thank you for saving us.
Word of advice. If you ever get struck with a stasis spell, make sure you're in a more comfortable
stasis? System. Don't you dare talk about stasis in this game. Don't you freaking dare even mention the word stasis. I had enough of Destiny 2 stasis to be hearing it in a different damn game, dude.
Hello there,
I don't need this shit.